been a real pleasure watching Chandler expose you for what you are.
Well, yeah, what's that?
An insubordinate, arrogant, know-it-all loner, and all-around self-righteous prick.
You forgot to mention refuses to kiss command staff's ass. It's my favorite.
Hey, you think it's so easy? You try it.
I don't golf.
Golf is a great sport.
Golf is not a great sport. You can smoke and drink while you're doing it. It's not a sport.
You want coffee?
No.
I need coffee. I'll be right back.
Cream, two sugars.
Cream, two sugars. Pussy.
Bosh.
You said I told you so.
I'll drop you right where you stand next time I see you. Swear to God. I never say that. Ever. I was right about Delacroix. No way that old drunk drags that kid's body up that fucking hill.
No way.
Told you so.
Hey, you guys on the clock?
Here to see Christine Waters, 312 Deep Waters Drive.
And will she know what this is about?
Not unless she's psychic.
If you need anything, let me know.
Well, she's all right, Grace. Nobody like her.
Fucking hate to see her make captain.
Are you serious?
No telling who we'd end up with.
I feel the same way.
Anything we can do to, buck up her chances?
Just keep doing what we're doing.
Jesus, you guys, selfish assholes. I'm just joking. I mean, you know, we wish her the best. You know, she deserves to make captain, right? Fuck that, it'd be a calamity.
I'll light a candle.
Follow me.
Looks like fun.
They explode without warning.
I wasn't talking about the board.
Neither was I.
Attitude is crucial. Can you do compliant?
I'm famous for it. It's my middle name. Sir, what you said about cops doing this?
Black Guardian cops.
Let me tell you something. Any police officer who might have had reason to cause your father harm is going to be a suspect. And if I can prove one did it, that's a killer, not a cop. There are two kinds of truth, Mads. The kind that comes from darkness, gets bent and manipulated for someone's self-interest, and the kind you carry inside and know is real.
Whatever you've got, sovereign POIs, known associates, group hierarchy.
I have a full packet, sir.
Just make sure you stay in your lane.
Now they're traffic cops.
Stepping up in rank.
Yeah, fuck you both.
This ain't my first trip down the federal road, as you know. You chase the cesium however you want, I'm gonna find the bastards who put two bullets in the back of Stanley Kent's head. And my lane has no lines.
It's a waste of time. It's a homeless on homeless drug murder. There's no way we clear this.
Everybody counts, or nobody counts. I'm gonna find Eddie Vang and I'm gonna flip him, and then I'm gonna come for you. And if you or any of you motherfuckers go near my daughter, I will send you back to China in a fucking sand jar. Do you understand? You need me to get your translator back in here. As long as you get your 5 years tacked on, all good and bright in the City of Angels. Fuck you.
Hope your daughter wears hers.
What did you say?
Young lady in her prime, whole life ahead of her. Get this.
Fuck,
get this.
All right. Said, back the fuck up. You mention my daughter again, and they'll be scraping you off the pavement with a fucking spatula. You better hope you serve all 11, every minute of it. No matter how long or short it is, I'm gonna be there when you get out, waiting for you, you fuck. And you won't see me coming. Count on it.
You know,
there's nothing worse than a leader who betrays his own troops. In country, that gets you the death penalty, right there. But to kill a 16-year-old boy, for what? I'm gonna make sure you live the rest of your life in the Black Echo.
This is a case. Maybe this boy was better off leaving this world for a better one.
So you believe there's a better world than this one?
I do.
When you were picking through the bones and burnt flesh at the World Trade Center, that belief worked for you then? So I don't believe there's a better world than this one. I think this is the only one we got. And it's full of lost life.